Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is the integral. We have the integral from 0 to 1 and e to the power of x to the power of 3 dx. So I will show the technique how to answer the question. We know that e to the power of x to the power of 3, we will have the series in here. Then we put back for this integral. Now we just do the basic of the integral of x to the power of 3n. You will get about x to the power of 3n plus 1 divided to 3n plus 1 in the denominator. Later that we put number 1 in S and number 0 in here, and we got the final answer. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.